All right, happening today, a reputed mobster suspected of having information tied to stolen artwork set to appear in a Hartford courtroom today to get a weapons case dismissed. The FBI believes Robert Gentile knows something about a 1990 theft of $500 million worth of art from a museum in Boston. Gentile's attorney says the arrest was really a setup by federal investigators looking for more information about that artwork. The 13 pieces have never been found.